Hi. Today I am going to explain split face with split line options in SolidWorks. So this is the split line or sketch on the on this face, and I am going to create this split face. So let's start now. So I have created simple block in SolidWorks. So this is the sketch I have created for split surface. Simply select the sketch, go to split line. So the sketch has been selected, and select this face. So the sketch is going to divide this face into multiple surfaces. See, this is one face, and this is one face, and this is one face, and this. We can color it now for better identification. So we can offset this surface, and we can add thickness for logos. So this is how we can split face with sketches. Thank you.